Yeah, there you go, one. With one.
BAM!
Get out of town, Condoruptor! Suck it! What?! Whoa! 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 Whoa, what the hell?! What just happened?! Yeah! Awesome! Oh, thank God. Okay, just want to say before we open this pack, this tournament was actually not too bad. Now that I knew about the aquatic glitch, because then I literally just bought back a couple of times, like Kool-Aid, Super Kool-Aid, or something that was cheap. So it could have been a lot worse. So we did have 34,000 bucks, so I spent about 3,000 bucks to catch up. And the only reason I did that was because when I was at Insomnia, I didn't play it every day. Because I literally didn't have time. Didn't have time for anything. By the time I got back to the hotel, it was either really early in the morning or, like, I had time for half an hour sleep before going out. It was ridiculous. So, I had in my mind that I would go to Insomnia during the day. Stupid, I know, right? I'd go during the day, do my thing, come back, take a shower, have a relax, watch Pokemon, play some Pokemon, record something, you know, have a nice relaxing time, like a bit of a holiday. It ain't a holiday, it's fucking hard work. So here we go, Gorgosaurus pack. Books, DNA, a Gorgosaurus would be awesome. Let's go. Oh, DNA, books, and a Gorgo. It's a shame that there is coin there, because coin, actually, you might see I'm on 65 million, because doing the glitch with the Monsters of the Deep means that I had to use a million coin each time I wanted to do it. So that's interesting. We're gonna have to have a rejigger-mahigger of the park. And also the park would actually have stuff in it if I hadn't been busy, like, all the time. So 2,500 takes us to 80,000 DNA. Now I think to max up this Gorgosaur, it takes about 40,000 DNA. So do we save? Or do we max it? I don't know. We'll have a look. So 1,000 bucks really helps me out. 1,000,000 coin? That's less than Indominus makes, but okay. And the Gorgosaur herself. So we have that. Oh, wow, the raptor. Jeez, do you take 12 hours, buddy? I put it in last night thinking, oh, yeah, I got plenty of time. It's okay. So we have a plesiosaur pack, which is kind of annoying because I already have the plesiosaur. Out of all the packs I spent money on buying, because actually I don't even think I uploaded it. I think I lost the footage. So it probably does exist somewhere. But I didn't use it, and I bought two of the packs, and I got a popcorn and I got a plesiosaur. And right now it was silly to do, but I just wanted to see if we could quickly get a new creature. However, we didn't. So let's quickly grab our mystery pack. So more DNA. Fantastic. Oh! A brontosaurus skeleton. That's 1,000,000 coin, basically. Awesome. We have a dino stampede event. Fantastic. You know what? I'm tempted to try something here.
Ha ha ha! Ah, you make me laugh, Ludia. You make me laugh. Why?
Because that is a ridiculously hard team. This is interesting. I literally have to buy back all these. I have to buy back all these in order to do this. This crazy stuff. Also, I need a rejigger of these guys, because now Prionsuchus doesn't need to be there. At all. Now, I'm curious. Let's say that these creatures have got all their coin, alright? So if we grab it and then place it down in here, it gets its maximum boost. You serious? 631,000. It worked. So we move it out. How much coin does it gain now? 190. Oh, so really, what you can do is just, if you want to get a plus 400% bonus, just switch them in. That's a really cool idea. But saying that, I need a dino that gets a lot of coin. Now, T-Rex, it's possible because we have a level 40 again. And I think, if I remember right, there are some other T-Rexes in there. So They're not fed. Ah, that's it. Okay, so far our outright winner is the Megalosaurus. I don't think we have anything else really to put in here that has loads of stuff. Maybe Ceratosaur. But then again, Ceratosaur's only level 30. No, I think we're gonna... Maybe Sarco? Sarco? No, okay. We're gonna have to put Megalosaurus in there. It got over half a million. Coin. Is there anything else in here that needs to go? 375, that's okay. 194, that's okay. 291, that's okay. 1 million, that's amazing. Wow. Okay, let me just collect all of this coin. Gold, boys. Dig for the gold and it's mine, boys. Man for the taking is dig, boys. Yeah, boys. It feels nice. I like a bit of gold in my pocket. So let's collect all of these. Oh, yeah, cheers, yes. Oh, indubitably. Oh, you're taking up the tank, Ankh. Damn it. Okay, well, that's fine. Well, how many coins do we get here? Almost a million. A million. Is it worth speeding up the raptor just to free up a slot? I think it is. Hey, raptor, you're my best in slot. Oh, yeah. See, I can be funny. So we have a lot of raptors, actually. Look at all them. All of those little boys. Three. We have three slots left. Then that's done. So let's have a look at Gorgo. Level 40. It has 862 attack. That's not as high as Troodon. Actually, I think Gorgosaur isn't as good. You know what it is, right? The creatures that came out, Megalosaurus, Troodon, Ceratosaurus, and I think it was Spike, the Antarctic Pelter. Those were good dinos. And then these new event creatures are sort of like, they're a little bit below, they're not as good. Trying to think of the other creature. Who was the other? What were you? It'll be all the way over here, it'll be at the end because I don't have them. That's a Dinocerus, again, wasn't a great one. Look at all these holograms that, you know what we're going to start to see a pattern of? Just like in Jurassic Park Builder, we're going to get a pattern of so many event creatures that outweigh the commons, that outweigh the rares. Literally, we're going to have 100 legendaries and 10 commons. When you think about it, what's really more common? The legendary, really. It should be like a pyramid. You should have loads of commons, a few little less rares, then half as many super rares, and then half as many of that as legendaries, and then maybe half as many as that tournament. I don't know. And hybrids can sort of mix. But this, we're going to get to the point where we have so many legendaries. You're going to click on common, and you're only going to scroll one screen. That's it. I hope they do release more. What they've done with the hybrids is great. We'll hatch that. How long do you take? 1,600. So, gonna take a beating. But this is the reason why I did it, really. I really want to see Gorgosaur. Oh, Gorgosaur, man, you look beast. Awesome. Well, you can have your own private place in the middle of nowhere. So, let's see. Let's see this guy. Oh, okay. Okay, Gorgosaur, you look awesome. Don't know what's going on with the ankle there. That looks way too thin to support your own weight. You guys see that on his ankle? He's got tiny feet as well. There is no way he'd be able to balance on those petite feet. Oh my god. Are you seeing that, guys? He has tiny feet. Wow, okay. Again, two fingers. Actually, Gorgosaur may have. I think it was a relation to the T-Rex. So let's pick him. Let's get you angry, son. Wah! Awesome. Okay, let's feed you. Da-da-da. Now, I would always say, whenever you get a creature, if it's a good one, it's always worth getting it to level 20, at least. Especially with hybrids, it's always worth getting to level 20. Gorgosaur? I'm not so sure. I'm not so sure whether Gorgosaur's worth it. I mean, if we double the stats, he's going to have over 1,000 health, which is actually worth it, because then he can take a hit from a T-Rex and a hit from a Sarcosuchus, and that's its weakness, and that's going to be great. And already, I think people have made the comparison to this dinosaur at level 40 to the Eupocephalus, this guy. Like, they both have armored backs, like, and they look very similar. Can I fuse it? What the hell is it? Oh, that's right! I still haven't got the hybrid! Oh, I forgot. I forgot. So let's have a look. We got carnivores, and let's compare. Look at all the events that are carnivores. There's only one missing. That's Antarctica Pelta. So it's six. It is the cheapest. Okay. Okay. Compare it to Ceratobato. Let's say 1,500 less health than Ceratosaur. And. But it does have 300 and. 13 more health? Yeah? Yeah? No, 300. That's a lot. I'm sorry, that's a lot. 305 extra attack. So you lose. So you gain 305 attack, but you lose. You know, almost like 1,500 health. But I've got to say, 300 attack is really good. Because when you get two hits off, like, he's got 862 attack. Does two hits, it's basically 2,000 damage already. And Ceratosaur will only hit just over 1,100 attack for one hit. So, the difference between two hits between these two creatures at level 40 is 800. Not 300, not 600, 800. And then if you do three attacks, if you do four attacks, it gets crazy. So, I don't know, it depends how you like to play. If you're an aggressive player and you want to just sweep with it, then I would definitely suggest Gorgosaur. I mean, 6,000 DNA, it's not so bad. We need seven more. So 7 times 6 is, well, it's 36, 42? 42,000 DNA. So it's going to take us below. Gonna take us below, but I don't like to, literally. Oh man, I don't like just using my DNA on getting creatures because I like saving for something that's awesome. Is like, I've got to think logically here. Is it gonna help me? Am I gonna need this creature? At level 20, it's going to help me. I'm pretty sure. Level 30, I will use it all the time. Level 20, rare occasions if I need a filler. Because it is basically just a cheaper version of Serato, but it has more health. So, my tip here is probably level 30. For the fact that it's only going to cost 18,000 DNA to get to level 30. And always, guys, always think carefully before you get level 40. Sometimes two level 30s is far more efficient than one level 40. So I am going to buy it. We're going to shove it in, and I'm going to get it straight away. So that makes level 20. We're going to do that two more times, and we're going to get level 30. Just because a level 30 is really, really, really going to help us out. We will use it. We will use it at level 30. And this is the reason. Like, I bought these books for this reason, to get up in the tournament. It was only a tenner. I can't complain at that. I bought them so because I thought I might be in dire straits. When it comes, look at that! Look at that! Troodon has 200 extra attack and 400 extra health, so Troodon is so much better. And that's it, 4. So, and then to think, right, you'd have to double, like literally, I have to spend double the amount of DNA I've just spent to get level 40. Not worth it, not worth it. We'll have a look to see what the difference is at level 30 and level 40. It's not gonna be, like, what's cool, it's not like Jurassic Park Builder, where if you have a level 20, you can literally double the stats to make a level 40. Here, it's not like that. If you get level 40, then you get a little bit extra. That's good because in Jurassic Park Builder, you didn't have to use DNA to level them up, just bugs. So it's nice that here you do get a little bit more bang for your buck. I'm gonna admit it's probably not worth it. So now we're gonna have to finish off this. Hopefully first time. Oh yeah, 45 bucks is not bad. And now we have a level 30 Ankylosaur. A level 40, again, it's not, I don't know if I can use it really in the tournaments and stuff. So I'll leave it there, just in case we get a mission that's like, you know, level up a creature to level 22, and there we have it! So I'm gonna save that for now, and now we're going to do these guys. This is the stuff you don't take into, like, calculation, when you've gotta actually, you know, start the evolution process. First time! You beauty, awesome! I'm gonna keep, like, 25,000 of this DNA, I think. Probably gonna go down to possibly 24,000. No, we're not going down to 24,000. We're gonna stay at about 25,000, I'd say. Yeah, this is gonna be twice, and hopefully we get lucky and do it first time. So this is really gonna help us at level 20. Ah, orange eyes! Looks awesome. Has a little bit more shine to it, a little bit more pattern on its leg. So at level 20, 852 health. That may be enough to survive a Sarcosuchus level 40 hit. And that is the strongest amphibian that is legendary that you can get. Just by itself, not a hybrid. So for an event creature, pretty good. And the fact that it would have 200 attack as well, even nerfed against that Sarco, means that it could probably kill it in 4 hits. So it's not a bad trade-off, I've got to admit, not bad. But at level 30, now this is the question, right? It depends how you use it. Like, at level 30, it's not going to survive 2 hits from a Sarco. If a level 20 Gorgo and a level 30 Gorgosaurus go against a Sarco, they're both going to die in 2 hits. Because unless this guy somehow gets over 2,000 health at level 30, it's going to die from 2 hits from Sarco. So let's evolve. So really what I'm doing here is just to help the normal play. Like if it's against a carnivore, if it's against a flyer, like a pterosaur, or even better, if it's against a herbivore. So first time, ah, damn it. So 80 DNA, oh, can't help it. Yo! Oh man, I'm sick of seeing my DNA go down. Sick of it! Gosh, damn it! Oh, now I'm reading. Now! Ooh, you're gonna play this game? You're gonna play this game? It's a dangerous game, Ludia. It's a dangerous game. Yeah, there we go. Awesome. So now we have level 30. That's a 5-star? Yeah! Oh, now it looks like Eupocephalus. Or Eucalyptus. Oh, look at that thing. Look at that thing shake his diggity darn head. Go on, get mad! Get mad, bro! Bwah. Awesome. Love it. Love it.
I'm loving it, and that's a 4 explorer.
So let's see what it gets. It's still gonna die in 1 hit. Sorry, 2 hits. There you go. I think if a level 20 died in 1 hit from a Sarco, it would be very close, incredibly close, to surviving if it did die in 1 hit. So it may be that a level 30 is, like a lot better than level 20, but I think level 20 could survive with 1 hit. So that's it talking about amphibians. Now that's regulars. What about hybrids? 1,300 health that we have here, basically, carry the one, is probably enough to survive a hit from a good hybrid. Like, it's enough to survive from an Indominus level 20. It's enough to survive from, I'd imagine, an Osteopoposaurus or whatever it was, that new one we've got, at least level 10. So that's really handy. So level 30, it's worth it here. Level 20, not worth it as much. Level 30 is because we get, you know, a decent amount of health and a decent amount of attack. It isn't the best. I'm not going to praise it to be the best. Let's do this. Oh yeah, I am going to go below 24,000, aren't I? And where is it? Where is it? Look at that! These are level 30s! Where are you, son? There you are.
There you are.
So, it's really not too great. Oh, dude, even Sarco has more health than you, man. I mean, it's level 40. Still, you're an event creature. Look, this is it, right? The first releases of the tournament creatures, they're all really good. Second releases of the tournament creatures, like Wave 2, not so great. That's the way they're going.
It's not so good.
What to say? I don't know. Oh, good old Mini. Anyway, so let's do this. It's a stampede event. Do you think Indominus could do it by itself? Now, actually, let's give this a shot. Let's try to glitch this, okay? Let's try. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna put in something naff. We're gonna put in Hippocephalus. And then, here we go. It's gonna be out of 9 creatures. I'm gonna try to glitch this and see what happens. Just the same way we do with the other events. So we attack once. Then when the attack comes in, BAM! We close. Now, this is how it worked. Oh, look at that! It came up with a tournament! That was weird! Okay, then we click continue. Then we attack again. So, BAM! And then that right there is what screws this up. Because it held the information, and then when we click continue, it doesn't have a sufficient memory to save 2 battles. So now it's just like, okay, whatever, it's just gonna do it. So we concede that. Then we do this insanely hard one. And hopefully, we'll give it a test. I'll just put in something naff. And see if it worked. It worked! You beauty! It worked! Awesome! That's great! So, we're gonna attack, and we're gonna... Oh boy! I've just broken the game! Just broke it! Oh my god, that's amazing! You can do this with everything. I don't know. That's crazy! Wow! That's it. That's the whole game broken, guys. Now, not sort of. It's not broken. I'm not gonna say it's broken. But, like, look at that team. That is ridiculous. So ridiculous. And I would be more happy. I've sort of celebrated too early. I was happy that it worked. And I think that's what I was excited about. But I was thinking that we could refresh the Battle Stage Infinite Packs. Because then, if we keep the Stampede and just keep doing this for all of them, then that's great. So, what we're going to do, it was Dilophosaurus, Carnoraptor, and something else, wasn't it? So, with that in mind, let's go Amphibian. I think there was Scappers. We'll go Amphibians, we'll do that. So, for a million... We're facing Coolosaurus, Suchopteryx, and Ankylosaur, but are we? No. Oh, that's amazing. Hopefully we won't face 9 more. Hopefully, will they? No, we don't. Awesome. The only thing is, it's completely glitched the game. Oh, they go for the Dino Swap. Nice one. Okay, this is the only one I'm worried about. He may attack. He's blocked. Okay, he's got 2, right? 2? Yeah, can't kill me. And hopefully we can finish this guy off. Because if we kill this guy, Carnoraptor's dead. So 1, 2, 3 dead. Fracture in 2 because I'm not going to take a risk. There you go. We did go for the overkill. Kills it. Awesome. So it's me, instead of me facing crazy OP dinos, I'm just facing these guys. Yeah, I don't mind that. Yeah, there you go. 1. With 1. Bam. Get out of town, Carnoraptor. Suck it. What? Whoa, what the hell? What just happened? No, it cheated. Okay, I thought I'd won. Right, okay, it looks like doing that glitch. Yeah, it keeps the 9 opponents. So, yeah, we can't do that right now. Both of these events are... I can't trade off each one. Because Dino Stampede, I can't do that 3 times. And what lies beneath is... Hopefully I might get something easier next time. So, God, I thought I'd crack the code, guys. I thought we did it. But we're just going to have to wait for a different event to come out. And then we can do that glitch. But that is cool. That's cool. You can switch it. It's going to be fixed eventually. And I know in the future I'm going to get people messaging me saying, it doesn't work anymore. How did you get it to work? And they probably fixed it. But, oh man. Living in... Like, that's amazing. You can put that glitch to anything. Wow.
You can do anything what you set your heart to it.
So we're gonna do Peggy Isis, then you, and then Conoraptor. Oh, hold on. No. We put Conoraptor in second because Ankylodocus might switch in and kill you. And then, actually, I think it's best if we put in a flyer. Because Super Kool-Aid is going to switch out. Ankylodocus is going to come in. Ankylodocus is going to kill Pekiizus. Conoraptor is going to kill Ankylodocus. And then the Dragon will come in. May even switch back to Kool-Aid. Kool-Aid will kill the Conoraptor, and then the Dragon will kill Kool-Aid, and then it's the Dragon versus the Dragon. Okay, that's my tactic. That's what I'm going with here. So let's see if it works.
Eyes! I pick out eyes so I get high! Feed the puppies!
So here's what I thought. Yeah, he's right. What's happened? We've lured it out. Bring it up. Come towards me. Come and die. So Ankylodocus is out. I don't know what to do here because I can't really do much. I could go for two block here. I think I'm going to. I could have went for two attack. I would have done some damage, I suppose. But as long as he's not over six, then he's not going to attack. And he doesn't. Six is attacking numbers now. He has four. Now what do we do? Because I don't want to fodder off Pekiizus. If anything, I can fodder off Conoraptor as long as it kills it. So it kills it like that, then factor in two, just in case. I thought he wouldn't have went for anything, but just in case, I wanted to kill Ankylodocus, and there we have it. So brings in the dragon. And what's happened, actually, is the game is glitched with sound, so we need to close it and open it. So he's got four block. There is no point us attacking. We can get two hits off if we go for a full-on attack, but if we do that, we're left open. He's gonna have four. He's gonna kill us with two and then go for two block. So we might as well just reserve and block for this go. And like that, he's went four. Woo! Okay. Let's do this. Two. Okay, now we've got double his goes. And now we're pretty much one. One, two, right, he's dead. Factor in two just in case. Two is a safe number. They usually go for one, but I would rather be safe. Play it safe. Go for the extra one and kill it rather than leave it alive with a slither of health. So he's going to have six. He's going to kill me in four. Oh, he's got seven. So he's going to go for four. That leaves him with three block. We've got six. So can we kill him in three hits? One, two, three. I don't think we can. But how many hits does it take him to kill us? About three, I think. So we've won. No matter what he does, we've won. Even if he goes for four block. Four hits to kill him. Now, I'm curious, did three hits kill him? Or was I clever there? One, two, three. I was clever. I would have just died. So there you go. He went for one. The dragon comes and kills. Wow. Awesome. Damn. I thought I had it. So what? Sometimes there's an event that is really low-level creatures. And with that event, you could swap in if something's too hard. So what we're against now? Oh, now we're against Osteoporosaurus, Indominus Rex, and Osteoporosaurus. Fantastic! I'm definitely going to close that because we can get the sound working again. Well, I feel like I've just discovered something. We're discovering things all the time. And I thought, yeah, why not? Let's transfer that. So now everything is back to normal because we've closed the game. And oh my giddy aunt, you've flipping serious. This is ridiculous. There's no way I'm using Gorgosaur here. So we have to use flyers, and good flyers at that. I'm kind of tempted to get, where's Skeletor? Damn it, you've been nerfed, buddy. I think I've already got a level 20, so another two. If I got a level 30 Skeletor, I don't think it's as good as the dragon. You know what sucks? Should have bought the dragon when it was cheaper. Should have bought the dragon. I don't think it was cheaper, was it? Because it just got buffed. So a level 30 dragon would probably be really, really good. I'd imagine it would have like 800 attack and 2,300 health, possibly. But this is ridiculous. This team, man. I can't do this. But we don't have to sit and wait. We don't have to fight that team, do we, guys? No, that's right. Because what if the battle stage infinite has easier opponents? Let's test it. For 65 bucks, I don't mind looking. Easy. Easy. Okay. Okay, let's do the glitch. Let's do the glitch. So we're going to put in Pachyceratops. And what's cool is actually we're going to be fighting in this arena. So we're going to go for one attack. Again, guys, just performing that glitch. So close it. Bam. Step one. Do one attack. Then close the game. And then reopen. And then click continue. Do one attack again. Step two. Then close the game. Well, don't close the game. Go to home. Open the game again. It will load. I like how the tournament is still there. Wow, that's interesting. And then go concede. And now you've reset it. So we're going to go, instead of fighting Osteoporosaurus, Indominus Rex, and another Osteoporosaurus, which is ridiculous, we're going to be fighting Spinoraptor, Spinoraptor, Suchopteryx. So let's have Amphibian, Herbivore, and Amphibian. So Amphibian, so Ichthyostega, Herbivore, so I think Dinocheris, and then another Amphibian. I don't think we have any, I don't have a good one. But then we're against a Spinoraptor, so let's try, it's only Spinoraptor, right? T-Rex. Yeah. Yeah, there we go. Awesome. But the thing is, I think these bots are actually working off the original program, like what I'd be fighting, the original enemies. So I'm not sure. I'm not sure exactly here. I probably shouldn't have reserved that. I should have switched in Dinocheris. But that's okay. Dinocheris has almost 1,000 attack at level 30. It is beast when it gets the buff. So 1, 2, 3 kills it. Factor in 2. And then we've won. Then we've won. And there's the 2! Dragon down! Man, oh, that's awesome. Oh, yeah. Okay. So, Spinoraptor. 4, 1. Oh, yeah, we're dead. We're dead. He's went for 3 block. Went for 3 block. Again, guys, this isn't... It's not really abusing the game because we're still fighting like the creatures the game wants me to fight. That's like, I would only do this if I'm fighting a ridiculously hard team. And you saw that. 2 maxed Osteoporosauruses or whatever they were. That's ridiculous. And an Indominus Rex maxed. I'm sorry. I'm drawing the line at that. That's not cool. Oh my god. Okay, 663. 5... oh, it doesn't go for anything. That's awesome. He's probably got 1 block. So I'm going to do that. I'm going to do 2. Yeah, thought so. Okay. And then the final Spinoraptor comes in with a little bit less attack. 17 less, I think that was. Has 8. Goes for 5? Okay. So he's got 6, 7, 8. He's got 3 block. We can kill him in 1, 2, 3, 4. I mean, 6. I did 4 kill him. I'm always good. 1, 2, 3. 4, yeah, 4 kills, and then factor in the 2. And then for the lulls? Oh no! Oh no, you're serious! You're serious! I lost! No way! Oh, I did! For the lulls!
My leg!
For the lulls! Oh man, why'd I do that? Why did it not- Oh, for God's sake. Damn it. Okay. Right, okay, let's do this again. Let's perform the glitch. Because I'm not fighting Osteoporosauruses. I'm not doing it. I'm not doing that. It's ridiculous. I have nothing to take on those. Seriously. Indominus Rex. I mean, what? Super Kool-Aid? Yeah. The Osteoporosauruses. I don't have any good flyers. Like, none at all. So, we're gonna do the one attack again. So, so basically we need Amphibian, Herbivore, Amphibian. And now we click concede, do the Plesiosaur. So Amphibian. Let's do it, let's buy back Super Kool-Aid. Then we need a Herbivore. And then we need something for backup. I think Super Kool-Aid's got this though. Almost kills him in one hit. Well, I say that. It's over 1,000 extra health. But still,
With 1,500 attack, he can't kill me in one hit. He can't kill me in one hit. So what I'm going to do here is, because I cannot afford to lose Super Kool-Aid here, I'm going to switch in Quackers. I'm going to switch in Quackers. Okay. Let's go. So hopefully he'll attack. It's got five. Five's not attacking numbers though. Six is. So I'm going to say he's went for one block. One, two, three, four, five is dead. Factor in that one block. Yeah, they usually do. They usually go for that. And then, depending on what the final is, if it is literally just all maxed Indominus Rexes, I might do it. But, oh my god, I didn't even see what he had. Did he have eight? I think he had eight. Yeah, he did. He would have had eight. So he's got four block. There is no point in me attacking. Yeah, we got my head in the game this time, guys. I'm not letting you down. I'm not letting you down. Right, okay. Okay. There really isn't any point. I'm gonna go for some attack here. I might as well. Oh, how much damage did we do? 1,400? We did more than half. That's great. Nice one, buddy. So he's got two block. We can definitely kill him with one hit now. Thank you. Your sacrifice wasn't in vain. So he's got two blocks, so we can go for three. One, two, three. He can't kill me in two hits. And there we go. One. Done. Done and done. This should have been already done. I don't know why. I don't know why I miscalculated. Actually, I do know why. I wasn't paying attention. I was just so happy that we found a glitch. It's so cool when you do stuff like that. Because, I mean, I thought, yeah, actually, it makes sense. And we're going to see Gorgosaur. Don't worry, guys. I'm going to showcase it. We're going to have a look at it properly. Nom, nom, nom. Hold on. Hold on. Hold the phone. Get that phone out of here. Wait a second. Wait. Now, what is the final? Super Kool-Aid, Ankylodocus, Indominus Rex. Pretty hard team, right? Pretty hard team. I've just thought of something really funny. Guys, if this works, every event in the future is broken. Unless they fix this. I think some of you guys know what I'm doing. Do you know what I'm doing? Do you know what I'm doing? I think you might know what I'm doing. Do you know what I'm doing? Come on. Guess it. Can you guess what I'm doing? Can you guess what I'm doing? You know what I'm doing? You know what I'm doing. Okay, let's do this. Let's do this. Hopefully we gotta go first though. That's the only thing. This might not work. Because... Actually, no, this won't work. Oh, balls. Kool-Aid, no! Yeah, it didn't pause. It didn't pause. Didn't pause. Yeah, an unexpected interruption has occurred. Now, what I was thinking is we get a battle with really low creatures and then swap it in. Damn. Damn, damn, and damn. Okay, right. So we're gonna have to play this properly. What's cool is, even though this is like sort of like, oh my god, this is amazing, you can't abuse it too much because you're still gonna be fighting hard creatures no matter what. So, berries will bring in Ankylodocus, and then we're going to bring in Troodon, and then we're going to need a good amphibian. And I think right now, oh yeah, oh, so we have our own Ostepasaurus. Let's go, let's do this. Okay. Oh, we're severely outclassed, but can we do it? Can we do it? I hate this two-player bonus rubbish. It doesn't make sense. I get to go first. So when he gets to go, he has two. That's fine. He gets two. I completely agree with that. He should have two goes. But when it's my go again, I should have one, not two, because I'm still higher than him. And then when it's his go again, he should have three. He should have three on his go, but he only gets two. If you go second, it's broken and you lose a go. I don't care how they try to protect it. That's what happens. Oh my god, can we get in three? Oh, damn it, okay. I'm gonna go for one just in case. We didn't go for anything! Oh my god, awesome! Indominus Rex level 40. The Titan toppled! Let's go. So Angelodocus comes in. Has 6. It's gonna kill me in like 3. 4! So he's got 2 block. Alright, alright. We can kill him in 3, but he's got 2 block. We could go for a full out attack here. We could. But I'm not going to. Not going to. Oh, Dinoswap brings in Super Kool-Aid. Can kill me in 2. Didn't go for it. I was worried. I was worried. Okay. I gotta remember, like, the music's off. The sound effects are off, too. Like, if you do the glitch, it sort of messes with it. So, hopefully that'll do. 2 block. Oh, yeah, we've won. We've earned the Plesiosaur pack. My god, this has been a long episode, but lots of stuff has happened. We're probably gonna showcase the Gorgosaur in the infinite battle. That's what I'm gonna do. Or if we can, actually, I should have done it here with the Troodon. That's what I should have done. So I'm gonna reserve and go for 2 block because he's gonna get 6 and he's gonna kill me. Or 7. He's gonna go for like 5. Oh, he didn't go for anything. Really? You've gone for 3 block? Unless you've went for like 7 block. Yeah, I thought so, 3. Well, there you go. Troodon, take it. Awesome. Right, okay. Plesiosaur pack done. So we've already got the Plesiosaur, but now we've completely unlocked it. Oh, 500 bucks. I'll take it. I needed them so badly. And Plesiosaur, awesome. And we've unlocked it. Great. Okay. Right now, what I'm going to do is close the game because it's glitched and we don't want to do a full-on fight with Indominus if it's like, if the music's not working properly. It doesn't sound right. It's making no noise. Right, so this is its Stampede event. It was Dilophosaur, Carnoraptor, and Scapper. No, it was Dilophosaur, Carnoraptor, the dragon, then Pelicanopteryx. Or Hexagamimus. And then I don't know what. Then I don't know what. So, Indominus is set for 1, 2, 3, 4. Almost half of the creatures he can kill instantly. So, let's do this. Gorgosaur for backup and Angelodocus. Let's bring it. I like how I know what's down there. You can cut it off, but I know what's there. So, we're going to go for the first hit. Come on, Indominus. Let's do this, man. Let's go. Yep, Carnoraptor can still kill it. Can still kill it. Oh, it goes for 1 hit. Oh, okay. Okay, son. Right, I'm going to go for 2 because he went for 1 block. Indominus gets the double kill. Oh, man. Pelicanopteryx. I'm not looking forward to this. Oh, it goes for 1 again. Oh, Indominus has taken all sorts of damage. 1, 2, and 1 reserve because he's only got 1 block. Because we get to go first, we're basically 1 up on them. Really, that should have been an even trade-off. But we're actually higher now. Oh, Super Kool-Aid. Not liking that, not liking that. Doesn't go for anything. Okay, what I've got to do here is try to fodder off this Pelicanimus' goes. Like, make it have nothing. And then for it to attack us. 3. So he's got 2 block. We can kill him with 1 hit, so we've got to go for 3. 1, 2, 3, and then the Super Kool-Aid, man! I'm nervous! I'm gonna go for 3, I'm gonna go for 3, I'm gonna have to do it, gonna have to do it. Oh, BAM! Kills Fatneck. Okay, brings in 500 attack. That's insane! Okay, come on, Indominus, we can do this, we can do this. I was hoping it would attack. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. 2 block. Oh, no! No, 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 no. Please don't attack. He's got 5. Don't attack, don't attack, don't attack, don't attack. Oh, that's okay. That's okay. I'll take a hit. I'll take the hit. Okay, he's got 2 block. He's got 2 block. 1 block. He's got 1 block, right? He had 4. No, he went for 3. He had 5. He's got 2 block. 1, 2, 3. So he's dead. Okay. Done. Okay. Now I'd rather kill this. Kill. This had 500 attack. Uranium now has 200. Oh, come on. We're rocking through this. Let's go. Goes for one. I was hoping it would. Okay. Okay. On top of this, Rex's health is just dropping. Just dropping. Okay. Let's do this. He went for some attack. Yeah, there you go. Back to normal. Come on, go for the four, buddy. Go for the four. Goes for three. That's great. Even though Dominus is getting kicked in the face. So he's got one block. One, two, you're dead. That's it. You're out. Okay. One, two, three. I can't be too, too careful. This is a T-Rex
atrocity.
Okay, we're down to the last three. It's T-Rex followed by Flamethrower. Oh, he went for two. Oh, this is awesome. Okay, he's got two block. We can kill him in one hit. We can kill him in one hit. So one, two, three. He's dead. One, two. And then one, two. Oh, man. Bringing it down to the wire. And down this Rex T-Rex. Completely awesome. Okay, brings in Flamethrower. And the final is a level 20 Indominus Rex. Okay, doesn't go for anything. Doesn't go for anything. I'm worried. I'm really worried now. He may not have gone for anything. Three, six, nine. He's gonna kill me with three hits. I'm gonna have to do it. I'm gonna have to do 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. Okay, he's got six. He can kill me if he goes for full on six here. Four? Have I survived? Oh, just, he's got two block. One, you're dead. Factor in the two. One, two, three, four, and then one. Okay, come on, Indominus. Let's go. Let's do this.
Kill Tastrophe.
Okay, this is it for the final. Come on. Indominus versus Indominus Rex. Jeepus. That's it. Guys, won. Indominus Rex killed all nine of them.
Kill Pacalypse.
I don't know what to say. That was amazing.
Perfection.
We earned that. Oh, it was only for a rare pack as well. But by God, did we earn that. Jesus. Woo! Okay, since we've got the car, this one, we might as well have a go. We might as well have a go for it. Actually, can we? I don't think we can. I've got to wait, yeah. Oh, man, I used Gorgosaur, though. I used Gorgosaur. Damn it. Okay. We can still do this. I'm going to use Gorgosaur. It's going to be awesome. So, $83. I don't mind buying that back. We need an amphibian, though. That's what we need, is an amphibian. So, who's the cheapest? 107, 108. Now, do I spend $108 or do I get a Microposaurus? At level 40. $108. I think we can get. Yeah, let's do it. Remember, $108 to buy back, or let's see if we can get it cheaper by making our own level 40. So, 47. Oh, nah, we're out. We're out already and only got level 20. So, that would be 94 bucks? $94 and only halfway. Damn it, and we're down DNA. I thought this would have been better. Ah, oh, damn it. Yo, I'm not doing you again. So that makes a level 20. Yeah, level 20. Might as well feed you though. And then we can get a level 40. That's ready for a level 40. What I'm going to do is just set it in. I'm just going to put it in, ready to go. But let's do this. Let's do 100. Let's do Sarcosuchus, Gorgosaurus, and Ceratosaurus. Let's go! I just want to see Gorgosaur. They look awesome. Okay, goes for the swap. I sort of knew that was coming. Oh no! Oh no! Killed it? Oh, that's not cool. That is not cool. Okay, 600. I don't think we can kill this in three. Ah, oh, we've lost. Dude, we've lost! What the hell? What happened? Oh, just survive. Okay, he's got one block. Again, he's got tiny little ankles. That's weird. Okay, he's got one block. One, two, three, four. He's dead. Factor in that one and then one reserve. Okay, Gorgosaurus. Well, at least you got a kill, buddy. At least you got a kill. Now, Spinaraptor's going to come in and kill us with two, and he's got three. Yeah, so he's going to have one block. Damn! And this is all for a common pack. It's ridiculous. So he brings in Ceratosaurus. He's got one block. I'm going to do that, because I think he's going to attack. They're being really aggressive. I think he's going to attack. Yes! Awesome! Okay, so he's got two block. But the thing is, if I kill this Spinaraptor, I think it's over. If I kill this Spinaraptor, then I'm not going to have enough. $400, $900, $1,500, $2,500, $6,000. Yeah, it's going to take all my goes to kill this. So what I'm going to do is go three block, four reserve, and just hope that he goes for a full out attack. Please do it. Oh, two again? That's just not good enough. I can't kill it. I'm going to have one left over. Okay, four block, four reserve now. Come on, attack me with four. Do it! Hit me! Okay, three. Three? Oh, God! He's got one block. I think we can do this now. It's gonna be close. It depends how much two levels make a difference. Because I may survive with a slither of health. If he can kill me, I'm dead anyway. Because I've only got two blocks, he's gonna have four. He knows if two can kill me, he'll go for four. If two can't kill me, he may not even attack. And then if I have went for the two block, I've wasted it. So what do we do? Guys, what do we do? Do we go for two block and hope that if I survive the two hits, that he'll go for a four anyway? And then we can kill him with four. Actually, I don't know. I don't think four can kill him. There's nothing we can do here, guys. There's literally nothing. Because even if we survive two hits and go for two block, four isn't going to kill him. Four is not going to be enough to kill him. So what we have to do is hope and pray that we survive two hits and also he doesn't attack us. That's what we got to do. Okay, I'm risking the biscuit. I'm going for complete aggressive, not even blocking, no defensive. How much damage? 900. 1,001. Now, is two hits enough to kill me with 1,001 attack? Yeah, two hits was enough. There's no way he wouldn't have. Like, that must have been. It must have done 2,000. Just a little bit extra. Can't believe that. That's why I hate the infinite battles. Because I'm doing this for a common pack. If this was a super rare or a legendary pack, I'd be like, you know what? Let's give it another shot. Let's do it. But it's not. It's only for a common pack. What am I going to win out of this? 50 bucks? And a Triceratops? What's the point? What is the point in this pack? Me, like, fighting Spinaraptors and that for a common pack? There is no point. I'm just going to wait. But why isn't Dominus Rex one day? Is that normal? $292. You're insane. That's crazy. Well, since we didn't really get a... You know what? No, let's do it. Let's properly showcase Gorgosaur. Because I feel a bit of a... That was a bit of a letdown. Not seeing Gorgosaur in the light. Because even when... And the fact that it died too. When you do the infinite battles, it's always in that like dark, shadowy place. So I'm gonna put in Attack on Titan. And we're also gonna put in, when we finally get to it, do you guys have this many creatures? Because it's ridiculous. Where are you? Where's Gorgosaur? Then we're putting Gorgosaur. And then because I've spent like 5, 6, 7,000 bucks in like a single episode, I'm gonna play the free. So let's put in you and then start. I'm really confused. I just watched the advert and in the background I'm like bah, 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 bah. And that was weird. It didn't even make any sense. Okay. Okay, Sarcosuchus, bit of a threat. Bit of a threat. But actually, there may ways to go switching into Sarcosuchus, so let's do this. Let's hopefully get a triple kill with Gorgo. Right, Banana Finger switches out. Brings in this. It can kill me 3 times over, almost 4 times over. Hopefully Tyranitar can just, like, go out with a bang. Sarco, come on, go for 3, Sarco. Aw, damn it. I'm gonna have to do it. I'm gonna have to go for some attack. Just to get, like, him higher on his turns. So he has, like, 5. And he attacks me. He's got 5. He's got 1 extra. He knows 1 can kill me. Goes for 5. Lured into the trap. Baited and dead. Okay, Gorgosaur's gotta come in and kill you with 3. Oh, maybe even 2. Maybe even 2. Come on, Gorgo. Let's do this. 1, 2. He killed him! That's why I died with 1 hit. He's got a really tiny tail. Did you see that? His tail was so scrawny. Rah! Awesome. Okay, and then the rest is sayonara. There's an Ankylodocus here. But I think we got this. You know what I hope? I hope they bring out more Brawlosaurs. Because I really enjoyed doing like the Brawlosaur tournament. And like just doing the Brawlosaurs in-game. It was pretty fun. So Gorgosaur goes for the kill. Bam!
Banana Pancas is dead.
All right. 7. 7. Doesn't go for anything. Let's just kill it. Full on in attack. Let's go, son. Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. Looks terrifying. I love the eyes on it. Like, orange eyes look awesome. Beautiful. And now we get a battle prize. What could we win? Oh, 20 bucks isn't bad, actually. Yeah, that's okay. I'm happy with that. I spent 80 bucks on buying back Gorgosaurus, but I'm quite happy with that. And that is gonna have to wrap up the episode, guys. My God, it's been a long one. Have you enjoyed it? If you have, leave a like. And until next time, I'll see you later. Bye-bye. I didn't want to sleep tonight anyway. Oh my God. That is amazing.